Okay, folks, we're going to do a short video today on just going to show you how we work tips here, me and Sean. So here we go. Need a few marks on these things to so I have my keep my angle going. Mark 5/8 of an inch is what I mark here, and I'll modify that as I go as I work. And just a rat tail file, I'll clean it up a little bit. Got it sized up. Now we'll start on this oscillating spindle sander and kind of shape it up a little bit. Then it'll be more hand.
uniformity and balancing, yeah. Messed it up a little bit, I'm gonna have to put the sander on it again. It out, can you help it? And then just round off the that needs a little bit more there too. This one's trying to be difficult, but it might as well come on because I am going to get it. you wouldn't think you could shape things with a rat tail file, but you'd be surprised. Or what you can. Shape with a file, rat tail file. It's getting pretty good now. It's a little bit off the dust. Can't see it sometimes. You gotta wet it. They can get a better eye on it. Pretty good. Just a little bit right there. We'll take it.